from the Edward Jones Dome in St. Louis, Missouri. Today's game. Glad you can be with us today as we feature two great teams as the Broncos square off against the Rams. And let's go to the field for the coin toss. He's just about ready to kick this one away. From the four.
So the offensive get behind him for a big pass. The problem is the guy has a lot of different ways. He can be.
Let's go.
They give it to the halfback. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. A lot of space in front of him. He finds his tight. From the two. Ball loose. The Broncos scoop up the fumble. This coach is upstairs as he decides to challenge this one.
I think that's the right thing to do.
Hatton took a few looks to determine whether the ball came out before the knee was down.
The key thing here is that the ball started to come out before his knee was down. If it did, then it should be good.
Gets the toss to the right. Witherspoon is the guy who's there. For the counterplay. Glover is there. Glover scans the defense from the gun. Here comes the blitz. Throwing. The defense has it. Those come out in a 4-3. Hand it off. Wilson is there on the stop. Denver lines up in a 4-3. Little misdirection. Angle
established. A threat that you're going to make the defense respect.
Go with the... Denver comes out in their nickel package. Gets rid of it. Right on target to the YI formation. On the carry. Ferguson takes him down at the 34-yard line. Bolger with split backs. Steps up into the pocket. Deep throw. It's caught. The 20. The 10. Give it to the halfback. Wilson is there on the...
Neither one did their job very well.
Looks to the end zone. Fastball's incomplete. Trying to get in. Looking up for you. Goal. Got very good penetration attempt. Veteran kicks it through. From the four. Keeps his feet moving. And he'll take it all the way. Touchdown.
And what you're going to see here is a good example of how you can set up blocking on kick return. Watch how they create a crease for him. He sees his lane, makes some moves, or he can't wait to get onto the field to stop the momentum. And if you're the team that took it in, you can create a whole new level of confidence.
This one is fielded by McDonald. They give it to the halfback. Engelberger is there on the stop. The Broncos with a four-man front. Pressure coming. Knocked away. Drops back. Steps up into the pocket with the throw. And this pass is complete.
It's a defensive player. The ball is there. So is the catch.
Warren with the stop at the 45-yard line. He'll bring the blitz. Gets rid of it. Fall lines up behind his fullback in the eye. They give it to the halfback. Fumble. The Broncos pick up the fumble. The defense ends. Come out on a 4-3. Hand it off to the back. Chavis makes the stop. Hand it off. They'll mark it at the 35. They give it to the halfback. Play action. Throwing. Butler comes up to make the play. That's the 20. They pick up 16 yards. After one quarter of play, score is 20. Tucks it away. Witherspoon brings, dropping back. Throwing. And it's caught. Touchdown, Broncos.
Watch it. Ongoing.
He got all of that one. This one is taken by McDonald. Denver using three linebackers. Hand it off. Williams comes up to make the play. Only one man back. Blitz is coming. Gets the pass off. Ian Gold has it.
I tell you.
Last time they were inside the 20, they got a touchdown out of it. With the carry it. Witherspoon breaks the pass. With the pass, wide receiver has it. The veteran, they'll return this one. From the 5-yard line. Hold on, we've got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out. In the backfield. Tucks it away. Dropped in the backfield for a short. Nickelback in this time. Dropping back, throwing. The fullback has it with room to roam. Bailey.
Keep moving.
The rush is on. And it's caught. Champ Bailey. Open and on. Hand off to the tailback. Williams comes up to make the play. Yes. And the line up in a 4-3. Going deep. Almost picked off. Bolger out of the gun. Here they come. With the, let the offense stay out on the field and take a shot on fourth down. Gets the pass off. And he makes the grab. Alexander making the shotgun. They'll bring the blitz. Nearly intercepted. Using three linebackers. He hands it off. Warren makes the tap. Steps up. Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. Bailey front. With a counterplay. Al Wilson stopped him for his third tackle so far.
I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
Play football.
Silver.
28. 28.
There's a slot going.
19.
Here we go.
Set. Hut.
Stepping up to the end zone. 4-3. Hand off to the tailback. Al Wilson found the ball carry. And a 4-3. Dropping back to pass on first down. Throwing. It's batted away. Who's come out in a dime package. Closing in. Pass ball's incomplete.
And the offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
Throws it. Ooh. Yard attempt. Wilkins hangs the
drive.
Nice business. From the 4. Pump fakes. Gets the pass off. Broken up. Throwing. He finds his man. Carpenter comes up to make. Pass play here on first down. Steps up. Looking for something long. It's batted away. They give it to the halfback. Misses the tackle. The back breaks free. Butler is there for the tackle. With the pass, he hits his receiver. Witherspoon comes out a 47-yard field goal. It's good. So after the first two quarters of play, the score is 27-6. Booming kick downfield. From the 3. 3. A little misdirection. Lynch records with a counterplay. Brown makes the play.
Easy open.
Dropping back, gets the pass off. He hits his receiver.
It's usually a shines out there.
Hand it off to the back. Wilson records the tackle at the 46. Split back. They'll bring the blitz. The pass ball's incomplete.
Drop back. Oh.
Looking for the long completion. Incomplete pass. Surprising to see them go for it here. You'd expect a punt. Going for the deep man. What effort. And he's pushed out of bounds. At he gets the count. Al Wilson.
But they wouldn't let him get away.
Rolls left. Pressure. He'll take off. Bolger. Dying. Hand it off. Lynch with the stop. Looking for the goal line. Brown is there on the stop.
Here's a no huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
Yeah, you see.
19.
Can he get there? They'll spot this one at the two, stopping them on third down. Off to the tailback. Touchdown.
I tell you, they just knocked that defensive line backwards on that play. Watch it here. We're looking for.
He got all of that one. This one is handled by Alexander. The Rams come out in a 4-3. He gets the carry. Number 54. They give it to the halfback, Corey Chavis. Hand it off to the back, setting up play action. Stepping up, wrapped up, and goes come out of a nickel pack. On the call. Wilson comes up to 4-3. Steps up, throws it, jumps and makes the catch. And they give it to the halfback. John Lund with the pass, hits the back with some running room. And he steps up out of the I formation. He hands it off. Meyer is there. Throwing, and this pass is completed. Wilson comes so far on third down for the offense, and we'll see if that continues here. The defender goes down. This one is spotted. Their last red zone trip resulted in a touchdown. Steps up, under pressure. He can't get away. Points on this drive. They're in good position now to do that as they're in the red zone. Running with a lot of room in front. And he's pushed out of. They've done very well on third down to this point. Looking for the goal line. Wilson comes up to make the play at the one. And here's how they've done so far on fourth down. Can he get there? Touchdown, Rams.
Now this is exactly how to get the ball in the end zone. Just get in.
He gets the carry. Flips the tackle. Witherspoon is there on the stop. It off. Glover comes up to make the play. Denver lines up in a 4-3. To carry it. Williams record the pass. They're blitzing. Gets the pass off. This Denver comes out in their nickel package. Throwing. Jumps up. He has it. They'll spot this one at the 33. That's a half dozen tackles.
There's a challenge.
And what they'll look at here is exactly where the ball was when he went down.
Yeah, they're thinking the ref is going to give him that left foot spot when they were thinking it should have been a right foot spot.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands. The ball will be placed at the dead ball spot.
Well, after taking on the call. Gold brings the dropping back with the throw. The defender's got it. The 40. This one is handed off. Pull back handoff. Hargrove is there on the stop. At the field goal. Going to the air on first down. Going long. And he drops the pass. He hands it off. Al Wilson knocks him down. That's his. Bulger using split pass. Gets rid of it. He was tipped. It's really not much of a decision here. They have to go for it. Pressure coming.
Look here. This is.
On the carry. Little comes up. The Rams line up at a 4-3. Kennedy is there on the stop. Little misdirection. Now that's a stiff one. Touchdown, Broncos.
Touchdown.
Good. The Broncos line up in a 4-3. He gets the carry. Goal is there for the tackle. At the 35-yard line. They'll go with a hurry-up offense. Fires this one deep. This pass is incomplete. Drops back. Steps up. Going for the deep man. Interception. Big mistake by the offense. We'll wrap this one up, and the final score is Denver 37, St. Louis 20.
St. Louis 20.
for EA Sports. This is Al Michaels and John Madden wishing you a very pleasant good evening.